mixes are widely used as coatings for deep-fried foods and in many other products. Formulations vary according to the end use, from simple flour-water mixes to more complex recipes containing various types of flour, milk proteins, whole or powdered egg, vegetable oil, emulsifiers and sweeteners, as well as herbs, spices, and other flavorings. A Silverson Ultramix is ideal for this application. It's capable of incorporating large volumes of powders and will easily handle higher viscosity mixes. In this demonstration, we're making a typical 50-50 powder liquid mix, but higher concentrations are possible. The vigorous in-tank movement provided by the Ultramix ensures powders that tend to float on the liquid surface are quickly wetted out. A smooth, agglomerate-free mixture is rapidly obtained. The Ultramix can also be used to incorporate any oil or other liquids in the formulation and will rapidly disperse and hydrate thickening or emulsifying agents. The single-piece workhead is easy to clean, offering improved process hygiene. Ultramixes can also be supplied as bottom entry units. The Silverson Flashmix can be used for bulk production. Powdered ingredients are loaded into the hopper at floor level, eliminating the need for conveyor systems. The powder is fed into the liquid stream at a controlled rate, removing the risk of operator error. Inline mixers can be added to existing processes and will ensure a homogeneous, smooth consistency is obtained with every batch. They can also be installed between holding tanks and subsequent processes, maintaining a uniform consistency and preventing lumps from blocking the system. As with the Flashmix, they are self-pumping and suitable for higher viscosity mixes. Whatever scale you're working at, Silverson offers a mixer that perfectly matches your needs. To find out more, contact us today or visit our website.